dinner with us, so you know. Hush and open up the gift.
You'll see. You'll like it.
Dude, don't become one of those people.
I was taking the bow off because I was going to put it on your head.
You're like my mom.
Look, you got to take the gigs approach to clothes.
Yeah,
you just got to rip them off.
Don't become your parents. We can't stop you from becoming your parents.
Look, you know how gigs feels about anything that's like clothing related. So like, you got to rip it off just like that.
That's like what?
No, don't worry about it. Anyway, but still, go ahead, Crystal. Maybe a little bit.
Ben.
What's in the box?
I don't know.
We do. We know.
Hey, this is Sharon. I can't open it.
You see, I wouldn't have paid this much effort to put it in the box.
This is true.
Like right?
Just wait. Just wait.
What you wore like a cape.
Mm-hmm. Just.
And it's funny,
it
too.
Is it Nerd Crew bed sheets? What?
Oh my god, no!
Read it! And it's also kind of dirty.
Really, Joe? I'm not gonna guess.
I don't know, it was the animal thingy.
Makes sense, because I was playing Animal Crossing
yeah, we know.
The other day,
yeah.
And he was like, I've got a gift for you. I just remembered. And I was like, okay, he goes, no, like in real life. I was like, oh.
You know, said this to Kim. Like,
probably. She left because she took. All right. So we were playing it the other day, and she goes, "Oh, it looks crazy. I get why that's funny now."
Kim, I love you, but you're kind of dumb sometimes.
That was great.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
What is she, 5 now?
Yeah, she's 5. She's always. She's going to stay 5. She couldn't put a toga together. You couldn't put a toga together. You're 5.
I just need a toga.
You are 5. You couldn't put a toga together.
It's not as easy as a toga.
Yes, it is. I did it when I was 10. I want to hear it.
Do you know what she did? She called me and she's like, you went to college. Do you know how to make a toga out of a sheet?
No, Giggs, we know you. We know you, though.
Yeah. I was like, so I went to college, which means I know how to make a toga.
Yes. Back up. Thank you.
Look, we never had to dress up for any of those.
Wow. Giggity.
It's almost like a little sticky
stuff. Kristen.
I'm wearing clothes at those parties.
Wow. Anyway, I voted for you, Kristen. Wow. Wow. Anyway,
hey,
Christy, as I was saying. Wow. Anyway, I'm trying to tell Christy. Yeah. I voted for you, Christy, for best costume.
You,
you and the platypus controlling you.
No,
that's underneath the table.
Oh, so you voted for her
for
you. I get it.
I voted for you. I voted for you for second best and her for first. But like,
I like this better.
You just look like the cool mom with the blue hair.
This has done nothing but encourage me to want to dye my hair.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Did you draw you?
Look at all of these chickens.
Oh, okay.
No. Look at these. Yeah. So many. Send them all to Kim right now. No explanation. No explanation. Send them to Kim.
I'm not sending every single one.
Send every single one.
So this is laminated and it was digging into I was like, why does that hurt so much? I was like, oh, it's laminated.
No, send them all to her and tell her I love her.
There's
that's
like
it. Yes, exactly. I know. Just send them all to her. No explanation. Say JoJo loves you. Let her siphon through.
I love how you put the head back on before you started trying to look through your phone. Like,
that's your dude. I want you to know this. This is what you like. You like dog costume looking through phone, people.
I'm committed.
It's just a if that doesn't look super creepy, I don't know what.
Just a random person. Oh, God. The eyes are just barely what looking over this? The picture.
No dog. You see it? Boom.
Hello.
Giggs. Look at the dog. The bear, like, in the back. Like, just
oh, yeah. Hey, it's like Batman.
It's like, hello.
I want him to not be in the next picture, so you're just like, look at us, dog. Look at us, no dog.
Good luck filtering through those.
No, send them all to Kim. Tell her I love her.
I just love how the dog just showed up in the back of everybody.
Send those to my mom so she doesn't get angry.
Every...
You know, if
we
were expecting someone
in there, right?
If we were not
if so we were expecting someone, that could have been really creepy.
I know, I was creepy. I wasn't expecting them.
Jess should have just not told us he was coming. Jess should have just like not told us he was coming, and we'd all have been like,
who the hell is the bear?
I pretty ran out of all the evil villain costumes, so I'm like, you know what?
There's an evil dog somewhere in Disney.
I'm pretty sure this is the bear. Yeah,
that is a, I don't know what it is. It kind of looks like a puppy,
it's
but
so
with
cuddly. Like, it came with a brown kid, so I took it.
It came with a brown kid?
Hi, Mom.
Why did I come here?
Because
you
love
us. Oh, yeah, I brought you.
Because you told us you weren't working, that leaves you.
Yeah, you told us.
Yeah, I just got to not tell y'all stuff anymore.
Swan. Dan. Which camera do I look at?
It doesn't matter.
All of them.
Like a celebrity.
Use your eye, cross-eyed yourself, and just look at all of them.
Dude, lead the way.
Wait, everybody.
She wins the award for all of the hats.
We got one more.
I learned to sing the Queen of Zenobia.
That's the whole wig. The whole wig.
Do I need my wig on the...
Whoa! Don't come too forward.
It's like the top. It's like the Topps game. She's phoning home.
E.T.
Phone home. E.T.
Phone home. Dan, your hair actually looks good. It's fine.
I'm looking for the camera.
Oh. Where did I put the camera?
I don't know.
Now Dan looks like a Spartan.
Little Purple Rider.
This is Sparta.
A very colorful.
No, you're white Thanos.
Here's the game I was doing. It looks like I'm an outlaw for an in-law.
Why does he have my cat?
I put it in the green bag.
Because I can.
Ah, hey. That was my other cane.
Daniel.
I'm rich.
That's right. After
remember.
He's going to come in and be like, okay, I'm going to bed now. Like,
unfortunately, my turban does not come off.
It is your scalp.
It is my scalp.
There we go.
It will not go back on again if I take it off.
I look actually kind of normal in this reflection.
What do we have?
They're going to think you're stealing ass.
No,
what is your definition of normal, though?
No.
I got to get home soon.
Just pass it over.
Because I have to shower.
See, with the camera,
I'm like, he's going to get.